Hello everybody and welcome back to Reaping of Mordor. We're here with a new story. Desolation of Wakanda. Come on, this is literally Black Panther.
This doesn't seem like a place you find good men!
We're not looking for good men. We're looking for mercenaries. We have no hope of taking the fortress without them.
If we make it far enough to hire them, with those things out there!
These bones! This place has swallowed things larger than us!
They'll kill us all!
Run! Get off the sand!
It's all sand!
Oh, wait. The kids need their binding. Great. And we're back. By the way, this is on brutal difficulty, so you know. I'm doing more damage than I'm doing, but less kicked.
Keep calm! Keep moving!
Where?
Anywhere that isn't safe!
That actually scares me.
Ah! I was hoping that wasn't a corpse I was dragging home. Bit weird, that, eh?
My men. What happened?
I'm really sorry, lad. They once as lucky
Dorvin.
As you.
You're back, you filthy dwarf.
Oh, don't thank me. Thank this! That little darling's a bit twitchy, but she should get you up to my camp, no trouble. I've got a newer one myself. Worked out all the hitches.
Hitches?
Word of advice about the climb. If you don't like ice, don't look down. And if you don't like dwarf asses, don't look up.
I'm already putting a liking to this. This is certainly different to the usual mood of the story.
This device! You built it?
You don't need to flatter me, lad. I already snatched you from the nasties. No, what you got there's Numenorean. Loads of their contrivances scattered around from way back.
Very useful.
Trick is grabbing it without the worms grabbing you. I found a few promising sites, got them all sketched out. You bring what you find back to me, I'll tinker till it does what it used to. Or does something, anyway. Then you can field test it, make sure it's safe.
I don't want to talk through this because I think he's explaining something serious. I'm not sure how useful this mechanic should be, but you know what? So far they're proven quite useful. And I'm getting the hang of this. Funny. Hang.
Not the most convenient spot if you're moving in furniture. But on the plus side, worms don't like heights.
So, what are you doing so far from Gondor?
Looking for the Vanishing Sons. They're a mercenary company.
Yes, I hired a few of them to look for Numenorean bits. Now I owe their leader a few mercenaries. I've got just the thing to get you to where they are. Just don't tell them where I am.
What do I do?
Just run off the edge of the cliff.
Run off the edge of the cliff?
And here!
These oh, I'm
the
getting some
Assassin's
Creed 2 vibes.
For more Numenorean goodies. Go on then. I've used this thing myself. Not a bump or a scratch.
Yep, this is Assassin's Creed 2. like this. You and me both.
See, laddie! Nothing to it! Now, whatever you do, don't! Oh, you'll figure it out!
I'm looking down! Sorry, I'm looking down!
Alright, this is... Whoa! Right. Getting the hang of it.
Wait, wrong way.
Just have to not think about it, is all.
It's a glider, not a parachute.
My name is Berenor. I am second captain of the Gondorian Guard at Minas Ithil.
Minas Ithil has fallen some time ago, I believe.
I am seeking soldiers.
Well, it's difficult to be a captain without them. Lucky for you, I've got the finest warriors in all of Middle-earth! Do you carry coin of any kind?
Some.
Some. You're going to need a lot more than some. What are your plans for them, eh? I assume you're not planning to retake Minas Ithil.
I'm planning to take Shindrum.
The fortress? No. That sounds like the work for heroes. All I can offer you are mercenaries. Look, why don't you come back when you have some more money? Or sense? What art?
How do you know that name?
You haven't changed! I remember a boy of 7. Small for his age, so he had a lot to prove. And one day, he decided that he was going to explore the caves of Umbar, but he got himself into a little bit of trouble. Lucky for him, he had a brother. A beautiful, courageous, older brother who was sent to look for
him. These dumb brothers.
And by the time that champion reached him, he was moments away from being devoured by Caragors.
Caragor? Jagai?
No, little brother. I am Sirka now. Sirka, the unkillable. Sirka, the insufferable. Sirka, the survivor. But I still bear some scars from my former life.
How did you come to be here, among these Easterlings?
Same old story. A village is raided, homes are looted, mothers and fathers are slaughtered, screaming tears.
Orcs.
Mercenaries.
How is it?
I should be thankful, though, of course, eh? Not every boy gets the chance to be raised among such a merry band of killers and thieves!
But you lead them.
Yeah, only until I get a knife in my back. And believe me, that is how all leaders end up. But enough history. Blood only goes so far. You and I, we have business to transact.
I like this. Hire mercenaries, sure. Select the mercenary to hire. I don't know, man. I mean, Kamal the Forgiving, Noral the Loyal, Saad Sandverm, Vairat his eyes up. I think at this point his name is a verb. Okay. Yes, I'm. So I believe his name is a verb, so I'm gonna use that a lot. I'm gonna use it in the sense of, let's say for example, Vairat him to death, or Vairat his eyes on. But so far so good, I like this DLC. The Deserts of Lithlad. My Lithlad. Barano is mortal, carries no ring of power. If he dies, his story is over. Your progress on story missions and everything will carry forward, but your outpost and hired mercenaries will be lost. I like this.
If I'm going to take that fortress,
so we're sending multiple
better start
Baranors
with something
this.
Smaller. Let's see about those outposts.
Where do you reckon the best loot?
Ranged mode. What? Alright. Now this I like. You stopped in the wrong house, fool! Okay, this is fun. And what's this? A crystal? Aha, three arrows. This is a Assassin's Creed, nice. And I was worried that I was never gonna play Assassin's Creed Origins. But here we are. Also, what does my guy have? Fear of Morgay Flies, Damage by Fire, Combat Master, Balefire Cluster Bomber, what? Hold it, what? Stealth Command, Terrify, Poison Bomber, Bloodlust, Poison Proof Beast Fruit. I like this guy. He likes causing mayhem a lot. Oh no, no, I still want info. Who is in charge of this place? Crackhorn the Weak. Yep, seems like a good first target. I'm ever the lucky guy apparently. Okay, you have to come show me. Okay. Oh fuck. I'm really done. I'm getting a hang of this. Certainly more visceral than last time. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Okay. I get it. Oh, that's how easy you do it. Alright. Okay, I'm doing this finally. Let's see what kind of. I get the way there are so many of them. They have rung the alarm, the bastards. Alright, then get going. Haha. Okay, so. How does my inventory work? With augmentations. Interesting. Plus 59 damage on steel, fire and poison bolts. Augmenting. And why not? Arc blade. I have no nothing for the sword. And nothing for the armor. Okay, I get how this works. It's all about improvement.
Shouldn't be anything to worry about today, lads. I'm sorry to say.
Why can I take this? What is this? Am I having a Cuphead moment? Game? No, that's not how we do things here, apparently. Okay, this is a thing. How do I get this thing? See. I think they know I'm here. Well, let's see if an idea I have might just work. The kitty cat is coming after me. Grapple. What I thought. Leave behind. And assassinate. Yes! This is Assassin's Creed. This is Assassin's Creed in Mordor and I love it. Aha! Whoopsie daisies. That's anyway. So who the heck put the concussion grenades again? Oh, that's what the thing was! Okay. I guess we'll capture this outpost. And Karen Coleman was murdered. Yeah, but I need time to hire mercenaries. Okay, get it. We hire mercenaries to do our job for us. It's fine. Let's see, what are you? Why do they look so useful like a war the guy?
You yes, you can. Today, you die on behalf of my blood brother. It's what he would have wanted, and it's what I want!
Of course it's a prank! Of course it's a fighting prank! My very first encounter in the entire game. Outside of what I did for the story. Of course it has to be a prank, why wouldn't it be? And the carry's following everyone around these days. Those are permanent upgrades, okay? Skill rally, like we're playing story mode. Okay, honor guard, assign an additional bodyguard and press 3 to summon him. Press 3 to command him to use combat ability when you're undetected. Control 3 to command him. Okay, and what's the other one? Okay, so I can have multiple bodyguards. Apparently, up to 3 of them. I like that idea. Also, Pack has lost quite a lot of health, time to go steal the kill. I mean, he secured the kill, you know. Hold and release the shield charge. Oh, that's interesting.
Enough of you!
Come on. Ah, you with your guard down, you see the shark? Okay, and then with my guard down. Okay, I like this new stun ability. Whoop!
We have a saying in Mordor. You haven't crippled a spider till you're holding 8 legs. So it is with me!
Of course, Brock is death defying. But I have a saying where I come from. You've never killed the orc until you bust him in the face with a shield. I just made it up, yes. That should do it, and then again, your name is Brax, so I don't know. Maybe you'll come back. Who knows?
Is that getting up?
Let's see. Plus 7 melee damage. Why not? Dwarven Wisdom. Bar with Blaze. Nice. Keep stacking it. The more damage we do, the better.
I know you're out there somewhere, and you know I'm here, don't you?
Hi, Dwarf.
All right, give it over!
Blazing Shield. All right.
Outdone myself this time, if I'm honest.
I like your new beard. Okay, so Megasonic Teenage Warhead, nice. No, I have to be saying that out loud. I think I'm close. Yep.
The Numenoreans possessed wisdom far superior to any we have today.
Okay, shame this is interesting.
In the end, it wasn't enough to save them. But it does fascinate me how they created a device to aid in climbing, and later upgraded it to knock loads of people down. If it were me, I'd have done it the other way round.
I want to say that it worked now. Before I end this, I want to at least showcase this new weapon I got. From a simple skull bus, okay. Next time in the Ripping of Mordor.